Mr. Michael Petit from Alphacam, and welcome to Delhiwood, rather welcome to India. This is your very first time exhibiting here. So how has been the response and feedback?
Thank you very much. It's been really, really good. We've been very, very surprised with the level of interest, phenomenal interest actually. We've seen from all aspects of what we do, Alphacam, there is potential for 3 to 4 to 5 actors. We're very, very impressed, and to be honest, we're very excited for the future in Alphacam.
Okay, so talking about that, how user-friendly are your softwares?
Alphacam is very user-friendly. One of the nice things about Alphacam is that we work with all CNC manufacturers. So if you walk around here today, you'll see lots and lots of CNC controls and lots of CNC machines from all parts of the world, both local and international. And we can communicate and program all of these machines and have a solution for all of these machines. So you have a central hub that can do all of this. So it's very positive for us. One of the greatest strengths for Alphacam is that it is very easy to use and very powerful. So we're very optimistic for the future. Alphacam has been in business for over 30 years now. We're the market leader. But for India now, this is our next big market.
Talking about that, what are your core areas?
Okay, so Alphacam is a CAD-CAM system for programming CNC machines. So we can program 3, 4, 5 axis machines. And in a lot of cases, we program customers using quite a lot of joinery components. So the 3-axis panel processing quite super. So very complex 5-axis joinery. So what we found is the market has changed here slightly from some more straightforward 2D parts to a lot of machines being sold here, 5-axis machines, which is really our forte, just where you can really show the power of Alphacam.
Okay, and talking about that, you have the new R1, like 2017 R2 now, rather.
Yes, actually, we're running a 2017 R1 at the moment, 2017 R2 is just about to be released. We're very excited. One of the main aspects of Alphacam that we've been working on the last couple of releases as our automation. So you see a lot of CAD systems or CAM systems at the moment focus on machining a single component. But with Alphacam, with our automation, we can machine and process multiple parts simultaneously, groups of components from other CAD products. So automation is the future. We have been very, very successful with this. This is what differentiates Alphacam from any other CAD system. The ability, as I said, to process multiple parts through an automated system. I'm very excited that we have a lot of advancements in that in 2017 or 2. Nice new look and feel or launcher. So we invest a lot of money in technology and advancing the product. So again, excited for 2017 or 2.
Okay, that's wonderful to know. And you will be there at the Ligna show in Germany, I guess?
Yes, we are at the Ligna show. We do work with all of the major exhibitions. So actually, just before he came, as I had to hold you up, was booking flights for Ligna. So yes, we have our subsidiary, like them, GmbH, and they have a stand at Ligna, combined Alphacam and CAM Vision again, as we're hoping to hear from them. It's one of the major European shows we've done consistently now for two decades. It's an exciting show for us. It's a very international show. Again, look forward to it. I really enjoy the exhibitions. It's a good opportunity to meet customers and our partners and OEM partners. So that's next on the agenda.
Thank you so much for your time, and I hope to see you once again during Ligna.
No problem, I'll be back. I appreciate it.